Who is Toyin Lawani and why is she trending?
Well, because of the racy outfit that she wore to a premiere. So I think the title of the movie is Prophetess, and you were supposed to, that should be the inspiration for the outfit. So she decided to dress as a nun, a very...
But it was racy and raunchy.
Yeah, a raunchy nun.
They are beating her up on Twitter.
Yes.
The slogan is not here.
Is Fanny Kaede also released a statement about her as well.
She's trending on number one this morning on Twitter.
Yeah, she is.
And they're taking her to Claire. I think she doesn't even care.
She'll probably like it, you know. It's exposure.
Whether it's good or bad. For the right reason.
Whether good or bad.
Over to you.